6B. Actually, it's supposed to use 2B or 3B. But I love to doing it in 6B because I use very cheap pigments.